in a few poor countries, individuals who felt ill. Welcome to that video as if it's a flu.
Conspiracy is beginning to unravel.
In a few poor countries, individuals who felt ill
analysed data from 47 Western countries and discovered that there had been more than 3 million excess deaths since 2020.
Individuals who fell ill with COVID simply stayed in bed and treated the infection as if it were the flu, which it was.
As if it were the flu, which it was.